microphone somewhat to the 12th fret. A classic thing would be to point the microphone at the sound hole.
Yeah, that's what I would do.
Yeah, and what happens when you point the microphone at the sound hole is that you get a lot of boominess. Ah, yeah. So you get a lot of
bass.
Yes, bass and mids and not so much the other frequencies. And that part of the sound can be incredibly hard to work with.